And here they come. And they're off. Brooklyn's Pride going to the lead. There goes Polly's Pearl, followed by Desperate Lady. The charge into the club turn. Polly's Pearl between horses has a short lead. Desperate Lady right there second. Brooklyn's Pride out there racing third. Natural Net down along the rail fourth now by four. Then it is Campus Champion fifth. Wendy Skipper four lengths back in six. Special Happiness down along the rail racing seven. Day in Town is eighth. Mudge is Shannon racing nine. Jenny's Arrow trails the field. The 10 of them. A blazing 28 and four. Brooklyn's Pride settles up the backstretch now a length and a half. Polly's Pearl second now by two. Desperate Lady third by two. Natural Net right there fourth now by two. Campus Champ fifth by about five. Wendy Skipper down along the rail six. Special Happiness seventh to the outside. That's Mudge's Shannon followed now by Day in Town. They head for the half mile juncture. Brooklyn's Pride your leader, 58 and one. Brooklyn's Pride circles the far turn, and there goes Desperate Lady, storming out of third, taking up the chase now second. Polly's Pearl down along the rail third. Natural Net is out of fourth, and it's Campus Champ racing fifth. At the top of the turn, Brooklyn's Pride, three parts of a length. Desperate Lady right alongside in second. Polly's Pearl, no place to go third. Natural Net ranging up fourth. Campus Champ racing fifth. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Brooklyn's Pride, a short lead now dashing clear a length. Desperate Lady out there in second. Polly's Pearl, once racing room in third. Natural Net to the outside in fourth. Here's Desperate Lady. Desperate Lady takes command, but Natural Net is fastest of all. Natural Net on the outside now takes command. Now Polly's Pearl drives between horses, coming on Campus Champ, dropping back Desperate Lady. Natural Net is going to take it. Natural Net, an upset. Then it's Polly's Pearl second, Campus Champ third, the Pretty Direct at Hawthorne.